don't give again. Really tough to deal with these things. You need full fucking energy for this. We gained a level. Nice. Extra attack chance 3%. Counter attack 3%. I'll go with the extra attack chance. Damage bonus 5%.
Even the stationary mushrooms want us dead.
Can't step into those mushrooms. Fine leather boots. Health when I step into mushrooms, but I gain energy back. Or not. Not today. Needs energy for that. Fuck. What do we got? Boots. Fine leather boots require 30 agility. There's a skull here. Skull of Jordi. Composite bow. There are so many things, god damn it. 128. Six. Where are we? Thank you. doom key.
It does fit nicely there, doesn't it?
If nothing else, it makes for a tidier tomb.
So they're gonna wake up after this. Doom key. I don't like him.
Your end is nigh.
Lost souls! Doom starts here. Brass sensitive. Fire and poison heal. Fucking crazy, they're frightened. Damage is halved. Can I put you to sleep at least? Immune. Can you get stunned? Close to dying. This fight then I rest. God damn it, it's tough.
Anything worth stealing?
Get your asses back.
If Attila went through all this trouble to safely bury Rekha, well, he truly must have fought the world of her.
Maybe. The truth is, we really don't know. There just isn't that much out there about their actual relationship.
As opposed to the volumes written on his copious copulations with many women.
To be fair, Attila did appear to be faithful to Rekha for as long as their marriage lasted, until she died young.
And how did that happen?
She grew ill. It is said she asked to spend her final days in the Great Forest, a place she quite loved. Attila was aware of this and arranged for this tomb to be hers.
I do suppose it says something of his feelings for her, that he went to such lengths to protect her remains. Was this tomb someone else's before?
Explains the other coffins, I suppose. Or maybe he was just prepared for our coming. Once I'm ruthlessly slaughtered by fungi, please place me in the first extra coffin we saw. It had the most room.
sun, moon, and stars.
One more time. We'll get it next time.
The door is opening.
There we go. It was sun, stars, and moon. Fucking mushrooms. What's up, Atheos? Dungeon crawler, dungeon crawler, not an RPG. Now we gotta get down pit and heal every maze. It's a good game, to be honest. It's a very good game.
Rude of me. I never caught your name.
Lactarius Indigo. Oh, we can. They deal solid damage. The fuck are you doing?
Why'd you even bother?
Double strike, nice.
So
not
soon.
Bad, I conserve some energy. For the next fight, leather gloves. Yeah, true. I like this game a lot. A tomb key again. And a firewood. Confess that.
We'll get it next time. One more time. Look, over there.
I bloody knew it. There is a puzzle for over there, and now there's a puzzle for over here. Fucking mushrooms. Broken booster mask.
Well, this mask we required is hideous.
Indeed, but do know that the Bushos served Attila and this land faithfully as fine warriors for many years. Some still do.
The ones that weren't driven mad. Now they're just crazy warriors in crazy masks.
I'll wear the mask, if no one else wants to.
It would be an improvement.
It gives wisdom, fear resist, and 5% chance to fear for one turn. He loses a bit of initiative. Let's do it. Hope I can win one more fight than the rest. On those shits. I'm gonna get taunted, so I think it's better to start shooting them. Fuck. Burn the shit. I'm gonna get taunted, fuck. It should die on the next turn, though. They died immediately. Nice. Mana for healing. Those things are tough.
Stay down.
HP.
As a team, we'll always make it out alive.
On the ball. On what side of my camp's on? Things are not a joke. I'd rather rest than go back. Frost sensitive. Yo, fire and poison. Nice. That was crazy. Nice. Goddamn thing. Doing.
That's all for that one.
Oh, I got it stunned. Fuck yeah. I'm dead, fucking friendly too. Justin 21, 19, 18. Nine meters. Seven. Six. Seven. Ten. That's a secret. Leather barbecue recipe. Yellow brew. 630 gold. Give strength. Completely covers the wearer's face, opening with protection of plenty of sweat. Bigger. Intelligence. Switch. 70 meters for the next chest. A sun relic. Hazel.
If only we could simply throw this sun into the sky to save Operencia.
It will feel at home in the device near Queen Raker's coffin.
That's a fireball. Gold. Check the map. See that door. We go towards that door. Rick 6 plus damage.
Way to freeing me.
Was that Alpha? Speaking through his roots?
Yes, everyone knows trees only speak through their mouths.
Try to win this fight. Then I'll rest. Things should be dead. It has to be dead. Nice. Stop.
Seems so nice.
Poison scent. Don't give a fuck. Died on me, god damn it, what was I looking at? Fucking mushrooms. Level up on Meze. Back. It's bloody back. Rating melee. So stop missing. Nope, top up the attributes. Of wreck. They require agility. Evasion, agility, initiative. 30% chance to be on target. Set items, holy shit. Is the game good? The game is great. It's great. But I'm already way too tired. Although you should wear Sobreka and you It just came out. It came out today. Yeah, true dungeon crawler. Turn-based dungeon crawler. That's a tomb key. Another cool hill. Bigger lightning resist. I don't know. Got them in ambush. Let's kill them.
Watch your backs.
Real sensitive.
How rude of me. I never caught your name.
Those in the middle are worse to get.
Next time, let's go for the sneak attack.
Good deal. Shield. Balance formation. Just go up. As far as I can tell, energy is the biggest problem in the game, not health.
Locked. And we don't have the right key.
Really? There's something over there.
Two doors, one dial. How do we get into both?
Don't tell me it's stupid, boss.
Allow me to push you through that small hole. It will hurt, but I feel it will lead to riches.
I'd rather we pursue another option and come back later.
Yushka, allow me to push you through there.
Meze is right. There will be another option.
Okay. Can we do this with this HP? Now's the time. I'll be ambushless.
Your end is nigh.
Oof. I hate them. I fucking hate them. That's a good start. I'm gonna tell them.
Why'd you even bother? That's all for that one.
Luckily I got him stunned. Rebladed dagger. Counter attack chance 50%, defense 6. That thing is good.
Even with no sky above us in a haunted tomb, the moon continues to taunt us.
Chance to stun with basic, but it's only 5% armor piercing. Okay. How? Maybe I got some recipe or something, I don't know. I found a recipe, I remember that. Thank you. this moment I knew what I was doing. Now I don't have a clue where to go. There's a skull. There's a bloody skull here.
Three doors, a sun presiding over a star and the moon.
What is that?
You'll need a cauldron for that recipe.
Silver, would you look at this? Holy shit, it's hidden. And it lasted just enough. Hussar lance, Scramax gold, and a star relic.
You'd never know this star ornament was a gear just to look at it. What a beautiful piece.
Let's level him up first. Then we can check those items. There are so many hidden things in the game, it's crazy. Raining arrows. Makes enemies grounded with 65% chance for 2 turns. Poison arrow. More or less. Fire arrow, chilling arrow, sharpshooter, crit chance, critical damage, less energy. We go with raining arrows. I'll reallocate if I feel like I need to reallocate, but I believe it's good. Huge agility. We got Scramax, extra attack chance 7%, better damage, gives 5 to agility. And we got Hussar Lance, 40-70, better crit, great initiative, losing strength. That. Now, halberd or a shield? I'll use a shield. 8 out of 9.
You hear that? We're almost there.
What is this? Oh, I got a chest key, but it's all the way back. I think I know what to do with it.
Yorshka, this reminds me of the pool we encountered at the Sunken Castle.
Yes. Every bit is impossible and ultimately useless to us.
You never know. We might find something to help.
Can't we just throw Meze to the other side?
What the fuck is this? Might be with this thing, but it's not. Nice. Did everything there is here. But I get. I'm quite sure I did all there is. We got tons of new recipes. Just need to figure them out now. Chest was. Now I need to figure out how to grab the skull. This skull. There'll be a switch here.
I
found some recipes also. Give it a shot first with this. Oh, there is nothing here. So how the fuck do I open the door? Strange man, I don't have a clue for this.
Three doors, a sun presiding over a star and the moon.
What recipes do we have? We got cold fire. Shetty bomb, Silvovitz, restores 85% of energy. Plants from the mountain and the waterfront cannot be used. So roots and petals. The sedative plant is not from the woodland and is not a root. The crops in the cauldron first, and then the healing second. Plants from the mountain and the waterfront cannot be used, and it says put the crops in the cauldron. Sedative. Plants from the mountain and the waterfront cannot be used. Plants and fields. Ha! I got it on the first attempt. This potion is extremely important. It recovers energy back. It's so fucking important. I have problems with energy non-stop. Silvovitz is great. Slivovitz. Nice. Herbal tea, cherry bomb, cold fire, Rhodiola brew. Boost your hit chance and initiative by 25% for 3 turns. Used plants are sedative and poisonous. The first ingredient cannot be a fungus nor a petal. Roots. Crop. You played Amalur, and how do you like combat, Robbie? I'm off to bed also very soon, just to finish with the recipes. Gonna continue tomorrow. I love the game's great, by the way. second ingredient cannot hail from the woodland, on the waterfront, nor the field. Woodland, waterfront, woodland, waterfront, it's a mountain. The ingredient from the field cannot be a crop. The one from the mountain cannot be poisonous. Sedative. Poisonous. Field. Another set craft. Holy shit! I'll freak out. It was a misclick. I told you about that one. Fuck! I'll freak out. Tomorrow! Shit, I got pissed off now. Guys, this is it for today. I love the game a lot. I will play it, I will finish it for sure. And I'll be seeing you people back tomorrow. I want to thank you all for watching. And I wish you a good night, guys.